Hey, I got the Jump and Grind by Tech Deck, and I know it's so much funner to build this stuff, but I really want to have something to compare my builds against, you know? Like, I've been making so many ramps. I built a concrete skate park, and I plan on building more of it, but I saw this at Walmart, and they've been sold out for so long. I decided to pick it up. And it came with a tech deck too. I was curious which one it comes with. There's everything besides that little piece that was jammed in there. And nice and simple, straightforward instructions. Gotta love that. I do a lot of unboxing videos, and so often it's not very straightforward at all. So it shows this little ledge. It's getting clicked on like that. Little handrail. I don't know why it's skipping one there. Cardboard. And then there's this bigger ramp. Has a whole bunch of different holes to put the rails in. I guess if you had a bunch of different tech deck ramps, you could hook them together, is the idea. Yeah, it looks like what it's showing, pretty much. Whole idea is you could move this ramp around a lot, and then it has these pieces. That's good to know what those are. All these little pieces for hooking the thing together. That's pretty simple. Sweet. I like that. There we go. I don't know about the plastic rails, but I guess we'll try them out. I've been skating metal rails so much lately. And this comes with one of those loose truck tech decks, the widest ones they came out with. But that is a pretty sweet tech deck. And then to compare it, this is the other one that they have at Walmart. They look a lot alike. One's just a lot bigger. I prefer the slope I've created for tech decks. And it's not very satisfying grinding the plastic rails, in my opinion. It's not even close to the same. I kind of want to just take the rails off. It was so unsatisfying. I've been pretty spoiled with my skate park, though. That's pretty nice, because this plastic actually has some texture to it, where this is just super smooth plastic. This is a little bit more satisfying. I kind of like the ledge. So I'll add these pieces into my skate park, guys. And if you guys are watching this on YouTube, you should definitely check out my TikTok channel. It's been blowing up lately. I've been doing a lot of live videos. So yeah, guys. I don't quite know what all of these little pieces are for. Put something down in the comments if you guys know. I'm guessing they're just to fill these little holes, but I don't know which one. Like, I can't even really notice them while I'm riding it, so I don't see the point. But, and I found that I like the other style. They're tighter trucks, easier to skate, in my opinion, because these ones bend so much. They got a lot of pop, though. The best thing is taking the trucks apart from these and putting them in these. Just the dodos. That's my opinion there. So this was my unboxing of the Jump and Grind, guys. Thanks a lot for watching.